You betcha, I'm George, and welcome back to the channel. This is part two of the Boneworks playthrough. And here we go. We're resuming right where we left off in the first part. So we just got this gun, wherever it's at. Oh, there it is. It's on the floor. And I really didn't use slow-mo at all in the first one, so I'm going to try to do that some more in this one. And I can't wait to play with this gun some more. Sorry, little buddy. Let's keep going. Do I got ammo count? No. Hello? Anybody there? You. I'll spare you this. Okay, we got people up here. Probably shouldn't be wasting all this ammo, especially when I don't need to. The sledgehammer here. Get out of here, board. Oops, my bad. Okay, let's go shoot some people. Where'd that guy go? This way. Down. You guys looking for somebody? Old school with these textures. But just saying, you know, down with Monogon. Cannot be damaged. So basically what I'm trying to do right now is I'm the only one in the simulation and I'm trying to unlock it so the rest of people can come and see you play with me, I guess. Let's check this box quick. Nothing. But there was a... Oh, let's bring it back. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. What is this thing bringing me? Just back to where it came from, or what?
Looks like it.
How about I don't go that way? What's over here? I assume... Let's just go down there. Let's see what's down here. Curious. I assume it just makes me where I started, but... I feel like it might be fun. Go exploring through these tunnels. Oh no, not all the way. Oh no. Oh. Okay, that makes sense.
Back here, what do I have? Looks like I lost my hatchet though. Maybe some ammo for dying.
Yep, that was not worth exploring, I guess. Thank you. Right before I was trying to put my hatchet behind me. That's okay, though. That's where that guy went, I suppose. Here another one comes. No, come on, bro.
Obviously not going back in here.
Hopefully there's not fall damage. Okay. Made it. Ready for round two? Because I know I am. Ooh, endless supply of them. Come on, just keep coming. Sledgehammer. Boom, boom. Oh, won't you come my way? Yes, I am George, King of all Nullabodies.
What do you got over here? What are you guys hiding? Get out of here. Where do we go from here? Leave with MythOS. What if this is just a tech demo? What if it is? Well then, at least I have a watermelon. Here. You go smash this on somebody's head. Oh, is that it down here, really? Oh, what happened to my watermelon? Are you kidding me? Got smashed? Okay. Oops. I'm good at doing that, I guess. They just stopped coming? I think more just spawned in. What are you doing, buddy? I don't know. Let's try this. What's wrong, buddy? Where's that guy always? Not want to die. He did not want to move either for a little bit there. What's going on over here? Offices, Fantasyland, dev team. Ooh, let's go. Let's go check that out. What's prices lowering? Fantasyland, here I come. Prepare thyself. What the heck? Oh, I thought I saw the little warrior orange moving. Ooh, watermelon, come here. Ouch. What am I supposed to prepare myself with? These stupid gnome men keep breaking in to steal our lights. They keep trying to grow melons for whatever reasons. I wish we could get some security glass. We have to replace this glass every day and they still steal the lights. Here we go, we got another hammer. Sledgehammer. That is... melons, okay. Maybe I can put these hammers in my smaller slots, maybe not. Here we go. Well, I don't think I'm coming back up once I go down there, so let's see what else we got. Can't get in there. Is there no ammo in that one?
Ammo, where'd you go?
I really thought there'd be one of those things in the trash cans, but let's go find those melons. Let's check this one. Or way up there, that doesn't make sense where to hide one. Nope, not in there either. It's up there. Come on, climb! Climb! See Daisy? Come on. Lift yourself up. Just not grab onto that. There we go. Jump now, so let's do this. We did it. Oh shoot! Come on. Jeez, that's a close one. Open with caution. I will not do. Ah, what do we got? So I figured key. It's kind of a interesting that somebody else was in there for the skulls and whatnot. Repair thyself for what exactly? Another key. Ooh, pizza? Pizza D-Man. Museum of Technical Demonstrations. That's orange. Hey, buddy. Glad to see you again. Ooh, a bat. And we got a box over here. This freaking bone sword. We got around here. First thing is I have to pick you up every time, you know, go fly to my hand. I don't think I can. Oh, I can break stuff with that. Oh, yes! A freaking medieval battle axe. Nice. I wish we had more slots. Let's see what we got for slots. Yeah, I definitely didn't think I could do that, but I guess I don't need two sledgehammers. Put this bat away and we'll carry the sledgehammer, the battle axe around. The point it into, it's nice. Now hiring. Ooh, maybe I should apply. Wouldn't mind working at a VR place. Let's check this box. What we got? Well, it's okay. Let's keep moving. So what if we open the door? I just keep that for now, you know? You never know. Okay.
Okay, here we gotta work on my slow motion skills. This is all or nothing now, gamers. You ready for this? Ready for this?
Sickest moves! Oh shoot! Get out of my way, nobody.
Let's do this.
What the hell is this thing?
Okay, it's not working. Oh, did I not? Did I really just die? What is? How are you supposed to defeat that?
So, did I drop it, or is it back there?
Looks like I dropped everything, okay. So we're gonna have to go. And I don't have my gun either, so. But there it is, I'll go grab it quick. Where did he go? Oh yeah, this is where they're growing the watermelons.
Oh, well, I guess I should have checked over here first.
Let's go do this. They're really giving me a lot of ammo to here, all of a sudden. I get this just die back here or something? Sorry? Okay, what was the point of that then?
Hey, can I put this in my pistol slot? Nice.
Nope, it's not what I wanted. I guess I kind of just take, should I take this whole thing? Or, I'll just take this thing, is what I mean. Okay, what am I doing? Take a look at this for a second. What is this doing? Weird, okay. Well, I guess we'll just head up here. Come on, do something. Is there supposed to be something in here or what? My bad, buddies. Listening to this nice music, but your watermelon hectics have come to an end. Hey. Watch out. Okay, let's keep going. Nolman can't climb. Okay, I guess I'll head up there then. Elevator?
Yep.
lay my face in the cargo.
I'd like to keep this battle axe. So we're just gonna lay her down right here while I do this. Okay. Easy does it, easy does it. Easy. There we go. Let's just straighten this one out. Here we go. Let's get another one. Nice and. Oh. What happened? Okay, there we go, we're good. Where'd the elevator go? I'm okay. And where'd the other? Looks like we're going back down. So I need these. I keep losing the tracking. It's really weird. Okay, we're good now. No? Definitely gonna get stuck. Come on. Great. Hey, one more time. I'll get this. Put it in flat like this. It'll be perfectly fine. Okay, here we go, we got this. Let's head across. No freaking way that happened. Are you kidding me? At least I didn't mess it up. Yeah, this isn't a very entertaining part. I will say. Come on. Here we go, we got it. A calculus I would have been much easier. To be honest, especially carrying this thing. I'm okay. Oh, this is a shortcut. What's that sound? So I obviously need to change these things. So, head up there, I guess, and we'll see what happens. Probably need to
use those things, the carts, to put something so they don't move, but see what we can do. Make my magic happen. What the heck is this thing? Do not know what the heck that is here for, but whatever. Don't think we want to go over there. Oh shoot. Forgot about this. Already? Wow. Didn't take me long to forget. So, garbage cans are pretty heavy, aren't they? Why won't that one move? Okay. Then we want to go down so it doesn't move. And just for safekeeping, we're going to leave this garbage can right here. In your hand. Okay, let's run back up there quick. Okay, what does this thing do? Okay. Probably needed something heavy in the way, but okay, we gotta be quick. Quick. Lightning, I am speed. Come on. There we go. We did it. We got faster. Okay, let's keep going, let's not get set back. What is that thing? Those are just the lights on the end of these carts? That's one way of getting over here, I guess. Don't even think about getting back up. Really? Here. Now I'll see you get back up. What do we got over here? Oh, the stairs going down? Okay. Yeah, I think about I had enough of you guys at this point.
just keep spawning or what?
Where from? Is that all there is? Just one thing of ammo? Okay, we better get out of here. Okay, let's go. I need to find out where the next level's at. Definitely not down here, so I know that much. Trash handlers. Okay, this must be reclamation bin, that's what I need to get to. Hey to you too. Transit Station 5, the exit. Okay, here we are. So let's exit and we need to go put our stuff in the reclamation bin. Is it everything? Let's check our inventory quick. Okay. Get that back. Nope, okay. Oh, let's just check this place out quick. I don't know what's down here. Do I close the doors? I don't think that guy was there before. This looks like just a transit station. There's a big box over here. Oh, that's a garbage container. I feel like we should just check this out quick before we end the episode. Hey guys, don't worry about me, just passing through.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
What?
Nothing? Okay, I just want to say hi.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, you too. This other guy go? Oh, he's stuck over there. You need a beating, sir. Teach you. Not to mess with the big boys. There's a lot of turning and climbing in this level.
That's it for today. If you liked that video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.